Hello everybody, welcome back to Bird's Eye Plays God of War Ascension! Oh god.
Hello.
Oh, I've seen enough hentai to know where this is going.
That tentacle porn!
Yeah.
Oh, it gave up. Oh, but he didn't.
Hello!
Okay. Okay. Nope. I should probably switch.
Alright, let me through.
Let me out!
Let me out! Alright.
Ooh.
Nope, okay. I thought maybe that was like a hidden door. Like, it looks breakable, right? That's not just me? Yeah, that looks breakable.
Heh, nice toes.
This is for all those toe fetishers people.
Yeah.
Alright, here we go.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, and now we're working on saving up so I can upgrade my blades. Because, I mean, other than my blades, there's only like two things left. And I know one of them is the heart that we're gonna get, and then the others, I think, is the Eye of Truth, if I remember right.
Yay!
Yeah, I think that's the case. I'm not entirely sure, so I guess we'll
have to wait and see.
Yoink.
Yeah.
Ta-da! The lantern!
Oh god. It's a nice weapon. Looks like it looks like it's built from tusks.
You can't hurt me. Ah, he hurt me. Ah, he hurt me again.
Wait. I want to try this. Yummy. This is a big ass statue. When you think about it. Nothing hiding around.
Wee. Yeah.
Fuck it. Whee! Oh, God. Woo! Okay. Whoa! Where am I? Ow. Fucking. No. No. I'll rip you in half. Alright, that's it. Come here. And yoink. Yeah. Trying to figure that out, because that won't move. Yeah, because there's nothing to move quite yet. Alright. Alright, alright, alright. Let's see if I can get this figured out now. Whee! Yeah. Alright. And then up here, over here. Sweet. I don't know exactly how far back I'm gonna have to go. Yeah. All right. It's almost complete. I have labored for years. I don't know why I said four. Just a little more. My mind will rest when I'm done. My bones do not like this sea air. Yeah. 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 Okay. Let's see here. So if I... But I can't. Alright, let's... Fuck. Damn it. Alright. Let's see if I can figure this out, because I am not having an easy time figuring this out. Oh. Hang on, drop down. Perfect. I figured it out. Yay.
Jamie.
Oof-da. Oof-da. Aha. Yeah, oh god. And I have the shield, but this might also come in more handy. I don't need health. I just want my sword. It's the one I truly want.
Yeah. Beautiful scenery.
Yeah, now I'm at the back of the foot. Then I looked and it said that the next piece that I need is in the forearm of Apollo. There we go. Come on. Woo. 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 I just want to hurry and finish this game because after this, I finally start on the Infamous series. And that's one that I've been dying to play. And the other reason I picked these ones first is because of the fact that they're short. Whereas Infamous is going to take me a long while. And plus, with Infamous is more, like, there's more stuff around the areas that I need to get that I actually don't even need to record, so it gives me something to play in my free time. Yeah. Which is something I really want to do. Whoa. Hey, how you doing? Wrong! No! No! Oh, yeah! Oh, satisfying. Roar! Kinda makes me sad that they don't, shatter. Yeah, whatever. Let's just do this one. Wait, what does this one give me? Ooh. Yeah. Nice. That's better. Hey, I see his face. Nah. Whoop, wrong way. I saw it right there. Whoop. God damn it. I wasn't expecting an instant jump. I pressed the button. There we go. Whee! Oh god. Oh, that was gonna make me sick there for a second.
Yoink.
Get off me. Get off me. Excuse me, sorry guys. Holy cow. Yay! Oh.
Don't run from me! Oh god. Fuck. Fuck. Fuck.
God, all this tentacle porn. Yeah. Wee.
Oh my god.
Welcome to the head of Apollo. God damn it. No. Damn it. Whoop. Oh, thank God. Whew. Sometimes. Yeah, alright. Whoops. Actually getting real close to upgrading this too. Hang on. Oh, I can't go up there yet. Damn it. Oh, by the way. I guess that's a different spiraling mechanism that I'm thinking of.
Whoa! Yay, all good.
Can I get up there? Yeah, I can.
Yes.
All right. I kind of like that these little guys take on like different attributes of like things I've, like abilities and powers I've absorbed. I kind of like that. It's pretty cool. Ooh. Well, there's the arm, or a arm, I should say. Might as well just take both of these. As well as that. Yay. Wee. I remember. Oh, he's doing the two-finger technique. Where is it? There it is. Perfect. Do 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 do. Whee! Hello. Headbutt. Whoa. Hello, centaur friend. Yoink! Yoink! Alright, here we go. Yee. Yeah. And... yeah! Sweet! Whoa, whoa, whoa. Excuse me. I'm trying to see here. You bastards?
You bastards! Oh,
ah, damn it. Ooh, you know what I can do? And I wasn't even thinking about it. Yeah. Ooh. Okay. So R, hold square, hold triangle, hold X. Okay. I guess give it a shot. Ah, there we go. That's what it is. Yep, roll and press the button instantly. Okay. Don't know when I'll ever actually use that, but... good to know. I got options. Fine.
Yes! Full magic!
Bloop.
Yeah. Wait, how much do I need to upgrade it again? 25,000. Okay. That's not too bad, actually. Oh, I hate this. Oh, I hate this. Ah, goddamn it. Yeah, okay.
The fools came to say they were on an errand of the sisters. It cannot be! The sisters would never allow these two to ruin my creation. But they did.
Ooh. Eee. Look, there's the lantern. Yeah.
I am still oh so very tired.
Yoink. Yoink. Alright, so where am I?
Okay.
Hello. Whee! Whoa. Whoa. I'm loading. Oh, there we go. Can I go back? No? Okay. There we go.
Whee!
Ooh, boss fight. I remember.
You leave an army in disarray. Return to us, General. Lead us to victory.
You do not exist. You are of my mind.
Return to your roots. Return to who you are, Spartan.
We only need to bring you home.
Sure.
My home is in Sparta.
Yeah, bitch.
Sister, show him what Sparta does to a traitor.
I kill you in the future. Whoa!
Stop the fight!
Yay!
Whoa.
Ah, damn. Damn it. Oh god. God damn you. Wrong button. God damn it. Yeah, yeah, shut up. Hang on. This should work. Yay! Alright, let's try this again. Cut off her arm! No. Oofta. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Come, my lovely. If pain is what he shows us, then pain is what he shall receive.
All right. Yeah.
Yeah. Let's see if this will work. Okay, let's try this again. This is gonna be a long episode. Ow! No! Oh, shit, I didn't notice that. Damn it. Try this again. God damn it. Wait, can I? Yeah, I can't pause it. Ah! Freeze! There we go. It's your turn. No! God damn it. You're mine. Oh. Oh. Oh, shit.
It is time, Kratos. Return to your rightful place. Perhaps if you serve your purpose well. You will even end up on Olympus one day.
I will never serve Ares again.
Huh?
Your methods fail us, Miguel. I will take care of him. You will return.
Death first.
I should have done this a long time ago.
Orcos! This is what you align with, Spartan?
This time, you will fail.
What okay. Have you done? You pathetic weakling!
Find them!
You will never reach the lantern, Spartan!
Shows what you know. And I'm gonna have to go ahead and end this episode because we're way over the 30 minutes. So thank you guys so much for watching. Next time on Burzai, we'll see what Orcos has planned for us. See you guys.